having a town hall meeting to raise awareness about the two state questions that have been proposed in our state legislature that will kill or reduce our state tax incentives for film. We're talking about lobbying efforts, we're talking about how to notify our legislators, we're talking about which legislators to notify. We're just organizing and making sure we have the same message and the same positive message that we appreciate their work, and this is an important industry that we need to keep in Oklahoma. I make my living as a casting director in Oklahoma, and this is our facility, the Actor Factory, where we train actors to work on camera in Oklahoma. These are two brick and mortar businesses that are affected by these rebates. We worked on 7 feature films last year that kept us employed throughout the year. And I've got 4 employees in my office in the casting office and 7 employees in the acting studio. They would not exist if it weren't for these incentives.
There's been a lot more film production that's been going on since the rebate program went into place, but it's just in its infancy. One of the things that's hamstringing it is that it only has we've got a $5 million a year cap that can be paid out. Louisiana has a program very similar to ours. In fact, they based theirs on ours with one big and important distinction. They don't have a cap.
A film that was shot that was based on a basketball player, Kevin Durant, that was based in Oklahoma, but because of the tax incentive, they filmed most of that in Louisiana.
The vendors, the hotels, the restaurants, the people that these productions go out into the community and spend money in while they're filming, because they benefit from our productions and will be hurt just as much as we will if these incentives go away. Call your senator, tell them don't vote for 1623 and 1435. Save the Oklahoma film industry.